Hello everyone, I wanted to make a quick video on how to update the firmware on the Akai MPK Mini Plus. Akai Pro recommends updating the MPK Mini Plus's firmware right out of the box in order to ensure full functionality and access to all its features. Using your MPK Mini Plus with out-of-date firmware can cause issues that would otherwise be completely avoided. To check which version of the firmware your MPK Mini Plus is running, press and hold both the Shift and Program Select buttons, then connect it to your computer with its provided USB cable. As you can see here, my MPK Mini Plus is running out-of-date firmware, so let's get that updated. First, let's download the firmware updater. Head over to akaipro.com and log into your InMusic account by clicking Account in the top right corner, typing in your email and password, and clicking Sign In. In order to access the firmware updater, you'll need to have your MPK Mini Plus registered in your InMusic account. Be sure to check out our video on registration and basic setup for the MPK Mini Plus at the link down in the description. Under My Registered Products, click on your MPK Mini Plus, then on the next screen, click the plus next to View Downloads. In the Downloads column on the right, you'll see a section for firmware. Click on its menu to expand it, and you'll see both Windows and Mac OS versions of the MPK Mini Plus updater. Click the link for your operating system to begin downloading. Once the firmware updater finishes downloading, on Mac OS, simply double-click the zip file to extract its contents. On Windows, double-click the zip file to open it, then click and drag the firmware updater to your desktop or other location on your hard drive. The updater won't be able to run if it's not extracted from the zip file. Now that the updater is extracted, open it by double-clicking it. The updater provides you with instructions on how to use it, so let's follow them here. First, like we covered at the beginning of the video, press and hold the Shift and Program Select buttons on your MPK Mini Plus, and then connect it to your computer via USB. In the updater, click Connect, and the updater will tell us which firmware version the unit is currently running, then just click Update. Be sure not to disconnect your MPK Mini Plus while the updater is running. Doing so can damage the unit. Once the updater runs its course, a window will pop up to let you know the firmware update is complete, so click OK, and close the firmware updater. And you can double-check the firmware version on your MPK Mini Plus using the same Shift and Program Select method we've covered. So that's how to update the firmware on your MPK Mini Plus. Now you can enjoy the full functionality of your unit without worrying about potential issues caused by using out-of-date firmware. For more info and resources on using the MPK Mini Plus and its features, check out our MPK Mini Plus playlist at the link in the description. You can also find the Akai Pro knowledge base and access to Akai Pro's technical support team at akaipro.com/support. Thanks as always for watching.